Hello students, good morning. Once again welcome to the maths class of standard 6. I hope all you got the paper style for the maths. Here is the paper style. Total marks 80. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks. 7 fill-ups will be there. Only you have to write the answers. Per fill-ups you will get 1 marks. So total 7 marks. Question number 2. State true or false. That is of 5 marks. It means total 5 questions will be there for true or false. You have to write only the correct answer, true or false. Per correct answer you will get 1 marks. Question 3. Match the following. Total 8 questions will be there. Now no need to match this way. Either you can write here questions and your correct answer, or directly you can write correct answers with the options. Per correct answer you will get 1 marks and total 8 marks. Question number 4. Answer the following. Each question carry 2 marks and total 14 marks. You have to show calculation wherever it is needed. So very small examples will be there here in this question, and compulsory you have to show calculation. Okay. Question number 5. Solve the following. Total 5 examples will be there. Per example 2 marks. So here definitely you have to show calculations. And last question. Solve the following. Here also examples. Per question 4 marks. Total 9 examples. And you will get 4 marks for correct answer. Total 36 marks. So here is the paper style. And let me tell you that at the end of each and every lesson, one content is given. That what have we discussed? Something is there. Okay. In that, total summary of each and every lesson is written there at the back side of the lesson, at the end of the lesson. So I'll recommend you to revise all that topics given in that table. Okay. That will help you to solve the examples. Okay. Now in the next video lecture we will start revision. Thank you.